Put your hands together for the VA statement coming to the African American Day Parade 4 years in a row. You made it every 4 years. And I want to thank him personally for that. He was an encouragement. And he is and always will be an encouragement. Somebody who didn't let his disability stop him from participating in the things that he loved. He was able to teach. He was able to encourage. He was able to do so many things from a place where he was just murmuring and complaining. He did not complain about it. He toughed it out. He was a brilliant man, and I love him, and I pray that God continue to bless him and his family. Anybody want to come and make some remarks about Kevin and how much they love it and want to express that? I'm going to pass it off to my man, Tyrone. Thank you, Big Daddy. That was Big Daddy, y'all. Thanks a lot. Listen, ladies and gentlemen, our big brother who touched on earth and soul, and we all wish you love and a prayer.
He's a maniac, maniac on that wall. And he's dancing.
Thank you.
No time in 30 seconds.
Thank you.